4's Angela Rodriguez joins us now live from the Law Enforcement Center with more. Angela?
Kim, the woman in custody is the mother's cousin. She lived at home with the family. We do have her mugshot. This is 51-year-old Judy Mae Greer. She is charged with murder, homicide by child abuse. The child's mother was home when this incident happened yesterday morning. She's the one who rushed a little girl to the hospital. We're told the toddler was unconscious and having a hard time breathing. The mother told police she didn't see what happened. She was in another room when she heard a loud commotion and ran in to see the tail end of what was going on.
Miss Greer was in the home caring for the child, trying to get the child to sleep. And a lot of children, some children don't sleep so well. So she was trying to rock the child to sleep, and at some point became agitated and shook the child.
The Department of Social Services has been contacted and is now investigating because more than one child lived in that home. As for Greer, she is still in lockup. Her bond was denied earlier this morning. And of course, this is a developing story. We'll have much more for you coming up tonight at 5 and at 6. I'm Angela Rodriguez, WYFF News 4, live in Greenville.